Hi, my name is Jody DeJong-Hughes. I work with the University of Minnesota Extension. And today we're going to have a series of videos that are going to talk about what is compaction, how to create a healthy soil to resist compaction, and also some tire and equipment choices to help minimize compaction and its harmful effects. In September 2011, the University of Minnesota Extension partnered with NDSU, commodity groups, and equipment manufacturers to hold a unique field day near Fergus Falls, Minnesota. Four soil pits were created to demonstrate different management techniques to help take control of soil compaction. This video is the second in a series of four to help farmers identify and manage compaction in their own fields. Hal Weiser, a soil specialist with the North Dakota NRCS, explained how soil aggregation is our best natural defense against soil compaction. What is soil aggregation? Think back to when you pulled up your crop roots and you see those little soil clods hanging to the roots. That's soil aggregation. Those aggregates create structure in your soil. Soil aggregation helps improve water infiltration into the soil, helps the soil hold on to that water, and has better oxygen flow into the soil. At the same time, roots have an easier time exploring the soil for nutrients and water, and the organic matter is protected. Because the soil is aggregated, it's less prone to wind and water erosion than individual particles of soil. Aggregates can act as mini columns in the soil, helping to hold up the weight of our farm equipment. It's our number one defense against soil compaction. How can you create these soil aggregates? One way is by improving the soil biology of your soil. There are billions of microscopic organisms that are beneficial that live in our soil. One example is mycorrhizal fungi. This fungi, in conjunction with plant roots, produces glomalin, a sticky substance that helps bind soil particles together. Without glomalin, soils are subject to crusting, reduced water infiltration, and prone to compaction. How can you manage for a healthier soil biology? One way is to reduce your tillage. Tillage destroys aggregates and fungi. It physically rips them apart. By reducing your tillage, you can maintain a healthier population of fungi. Offer a variety of food. Like you and me, we like a buffet of food. When you grow only one crop, or worse, you have fallow in your rotation, you are only selecting for a few microbes. They also need a food source for as many months as possible. A few ways to do this is to leave residue on the soil surface, adding organic materials such as manure, or planting a cover crop. If you have a short season crop such as silage, small grains, or vegetables, you have a great opportunity to include cover crops such as the tillage radish, oats, legumes, or other brassicas. Not only are they great for boosting your soil biology, but they can break up soil compaction too. In this video, Hal explains to us about the tillage radish.
This is a tillage radish. As far as a tool to break compaction, you got one here. It's not always steel. Now, they are a low carbon, high nitrogen plant. So if you're worried about residue, don't worry about it. Next spring, it's gone. These things will break down. They're 90% water. They're high nitrogen. It's just a skeleton.
If you'd like to start small with cover crops, try them in the problem areas of your fields, like the headlands or the low-lying areas where it's prone to be compacted. How do you know if your field has good soil aggregation? Hal demonstrated how to do a slake test. He took a soil sample from a field that was no-till for 15 years and put it in a mesh basket and immersed it in distilled water. Bottled water will work too. Then he took a soil that had been heavily tilled and had fallow in the rotation. He put this in a separate mesh basket and a jar of water. Notice how the no-till soil held together and doesn't slake off into the water. Now notice how the heavily tilled soil loses particles very quickly. As you might imagine, the soil that slakes off into the water can be lost to erosion more easily. This loose soil can seal the soil surface in a pounding rainstorm as well. Our soil is our most valuable resource in growing a healthy and profitable crop. To create a stronger and healthier soil that can hold up the weight of our equipment, improve the soil aggregation. One way you can do this is by reducing your tillage. Another way is by diversifying your crop rotation, which can include cover crops such as legumes, oats, brassicas, whenever possible. As will be mentioned in other videos, controlling your traffic, reducing your axle loads, and properly inflating your tires are great ways to take control of soil compaction.